Dolph Ziggler is a born wrestler with a very accomplished career both as an amateur and here in WWE.
Oh, caught him!
Uh-oh, wait a minute, wait a minute!
That might be the final nail in the coffin.
Dropped like a...
He wants it one more time!
Pedigree!
All he has to do is capitalize!
The target's been acquired once more!
Nicely done. Picking up the win here.
Big title match here. In my opinion, this championship could main event any show, any place.
There it is! Rock bottom by the People's Champ.
That can certainly do it.
Did you see?
There it is!
And the Rock!
Big singles victory here.
We know what it means to possess the hardcore title. It takes a whole different sort of man to carry that championship.
We don't become a hardcore champion without having a couple of screws loose in the membrane, that's for sure.
To have that title,
and he lets him out of the move. Wow.
Yeah, I'm just as surprised as you are, Michael.
And breaks the hold.
Ooh, a spin kick.
I'm always impressed by the dominant physicality of Edge, but let's not forget the mind games. The master manipulator. Right. How does the mental advantage help Edge here?
Well, the rated R superstar likes to get inside his opponent's head and keep them rattled in the ring. Facing a multi-time champion like Edge is going to put a little jelly in your legs. But he also has no filter and will say anything to put you off balance.
Forget saying anything. Edge will do anything it takes to get the advantage. The man has absolutely no shame, and quite frankly, it's fantastic.
Oh, God help us all. Mankind is the new champion.
This is awesome.
Here is your winner and the new WWE Hardcore Champion,
Nice win. Gotta be happy with that performance.
The champion came out here somewhat gloating their belt around. Don't know if that's their way of playing mind games.
I think the crowd knows what we're about to see.
Leave the nightlight on for him. It's over.
This is a big risk. Will
another big move.
Beautiful 630 splash.
Now that is the kind of move that wins matches.
And Earth,
he's looking for yet another
Oh my God, he's done it. He's done it.
Here is your winner, Luis Guillermo.
Extremely impressive win, guys.
That was simply a case of one guy determined to prove his...
Big title match here in...
This looks like the setup to...
Sidewalk slam!
Almost drove him through the ring.
She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here.
Great athleticism.
Once more, setting it up!
She's queuing it up again!
Sidewalk slam.
Will that be it? Will that be enough?
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
Stomping. Ouch.
Here comes another one.
What a sidewalk slam.
Oh, he is finished.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
It's going to take more than that.
She's calling for it.
She is queuing it up again. They got it! They got it!
Find the nearest exit. It's over.
And this match is over.
Here is your winner, Ivy Caldwell.
The referee's three count ends.
Big fight feel.
Oh, man, that was nasty. Amazing, Kevin. Cue that up again.
Oh, man. Ouch.
No man does that better.
Will the second time do the...
Sheamus, uh-oh. Sheamus has him off.
Look at the power of the Celtic Warrior.
Sheamus did it.
Warrior, Sheamus!
Without even breaking a sweat, this one is over.
You have to imagine Drew McIntyre isn't pleased with this performance here tonight.
This right here is a championship that gained a lot of prestige in short order, guys.
Yeah, I mean, once a title match is called by yours truly, you know it finally matters in our industry.
Well, you're certainly not Mr. Modest today, are you, Corey?
The championship title up for grabs here. By the end of this match, it'll finally have a home.
The opening is there for the taking.
I think Daniel Bryan just secured this match.
Move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Still seems a little early.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars are going to give everything they can to win here tonight.
Oh, wow.
Spinning arm breaker. Cover here. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
It'll take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Oh, and another strong kick.
Back now inside the ring. Daniel Bryan with a great offensive show.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
He planned for this and could still rally.
We've got one of the best ever mat technicians in the ring right here. Guys, how can you beat Daniel Bryan?
Well, as you alluded to, Michael, you don't want to get caught up grappling with Daniel Bryan. He's got counters for almost any move and tons of submissions that he can apply from any angle. No matter how good you think you are on the mat, Daniel Bryan is probably better.
Ooh, bullseye! Time to go swinging.
The King of Swing.
He might go all night.
Looking to sneak one in.
One, two.
And how they survived that is anyone's guess. Wow.
Damage done.
I want to go back to our Daniel Bryan strategy discussion from earlier. Byron argued that trying to out-wrestle Daniel Bryan wouldn't work. Corey, what would you do?
The point remains that if you have a strength or speed advantage against Daniel Bryan, rely on that, because otherwise he'll keep you grounded permanently.
The championship hanging in the balance. He's not looking good here, guys.
A striking blow.
Slingshot
right across the back of the neck.
Ouch.
His shoulders are down.
He's got plenty of gas left in his tank.
That's why Bryan's considered a wrestling genius out there.
Drop kick!
Great. Can he score the pin?
Gets the shoulder up.
Yeah, he's not done yet.
Drop kick!
Hits the mark.
Stump puller leg snap!
That's gonna hurt.
Tear your hamstring.
Just sending a message there. Oh my God, a DDT!
Spiked him.
Thus far, it's been a phenomenal championship match. Who will win? Who's going home with the title? There is so much on the line.
Daniel Bryan gets the W. Daniel Bryan wins it.
Here is your winner, Daniel Bryan.
The victory tied for Bryan has to...
Big title match here.
Ooh, Riddle with the kick. But he's not done there.
Looking for the submission. Here it is.
It's the Bro Mission, Corey.
And he breaks free.
Just when you thought he was out of this one.
Oh, Lesnar!
Great agility there.
Incoming!
Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here.
Oh, kick right in the gut.
Overhand right lands.
Brock Lesnar going to work now.
Oh, what a right!
Yeah, that's an attitude behind it.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Kick to the gut.
Hit the ropes.
Oh, running knee strike.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. He's got the shoulders down.
One, two.
It's going to take more than that to keep him down.
The beast won't stay down.
Back to worse.
With a brain buster. That'll scramble your brain.
And set him up.
That will get your attention. Brock Lesnar is a beast in every way you can imagine.
Some of his win now. Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
Nice job by Brock Lesnar there.
Oh, right to the gut. KO punch.
A striking blow.
That'll turn your lights out.
Ooh-wee.
He may be in a bad way here.
He's not looking great, but never count him out.
Bang, right in the face.
Inverted suplex.
That hurt. What's he gonna do with it?
Ooh-wee. Connects. Wicked body shot.
Oh, Lesnar from behind. Brock Lesnar perhaps setting up for a trifecta of Germans here. And Corey, you know what this means.
An all expenses paid trip.
Brock Lesnar has done it. That was a dominating showing.
The champion came out here.
Around the waist. Glad I put my money on that guy tonight.
Let me tell you, the human body was not meant to be slammed like that.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
Here comes another one.
Power. Spine buster.
He is in complete control.
That is it.
Lars Sullivan wins. Lars Sullivan wins.
Here is your winner, Lars Sullivan.
Strategy fell into place with that victory.
Big title match here. In my opinion, this championship could main event any show, any place, any time.
Bold declaration, Byron, but given the competitors vying for the title tonight, I'd be inclined to agree. Oh, kick right in the gut.
Byron.
Why not? Oh. Kick right to the midsection.
Wicked body shot.
Scoop slam.
He's trying again.
So glad I bet on him to win.
Are we about to?
Big Show has done it.
Unbelievable.
Here is your winner, the Big Show.
And that's a win for Kalisto.
Big Show has to be happy with that win. Thanks for tuning in.
Big fight feel. History can be made here tonight.
Opportunity is knocking for one competitor to remain the benchmark, or for another competitor to change the whole landscape of this place.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Just not enough damage.
And you know what's next, guys? He's not set up.
That's a lot of weight on the top rope right now. These two behemoths.
No way.
No.
kick.
No! No!